Hello, brother.
Leave us.
The warrior returns from the land of the dead.
Brought you a souvenir.
What kind of man are you? Your senses be clouded by others. You walk their paths instead of your own footsteps. But I can feel the fire in you.
What the hell is that thing? Tell me who I am.
You live for battle. Every man you fight dies and deserves to have his life taken from him. You wear the Tatao. You feel the jungle around you. You are Rakyat.
Across this island, Boss and his pirates enslave the bodies and the minds of the Rakyat. Our guns do not stop until Boss falls at our feet. We are the warriors of the Rakyat, and I will lead you to glory!
Yeah!
us!
Ew.
Voss! Where are you? Come out and face me!
Peekaboo, motherfucker.
Balancing point.
Way up in the fucking skies. You thought you had your finger on the pussy trigger. But hermano,
you are strong.
Are you enjoying my sister's company? She's gonna make a warrior out of you.
We're so fucked, Jason. Come on, pull the trigger.
Come on, motherfucker. Pull the trigger!
You are me.
Well, warrior. Arise. Enjoy your victory.
She's gonna make a warrior out of you.
You are so fucked, Jason.
Voss is dead. He left me, the tribe, his birthright. Void Volker lured him away with money, drugs. He became a monster, but he was still my brother.
Void will pay for what he has done. To you and to my brothers, I will bring you his head.
What of your friends?
Take a boat back. I'm staying with you.
I'm pleased to hear that. How will you kill Hoyt?
I met a spy named Willis who can sneak me out to Hoyt's island.
Clever. The racket will miss you not being here.
Oh, will they?
Return to me. To my people. Soon.
Jason, you're leaving so soon.
Dennis, I...
You're busy working with Citra? We are not unlike each other, you and I. I was once an immigrant to the United States. I worked as a mechanic in a garage. They tried to make fun of my accent. The owner, he tried to pay me less than the other mechanics. They were not as skilled. I was raised among the generals of Liberia. They tried to treat me less than them. But I know who I am. Look at me now. Citra. She has freed me. She is with me. Good luck on your foot.
Okay?
I'm fine.
Good, because the boat's almost fixed. We get to go home.
I'm not going.
What?
What are you talking about?
I found my place. It's here, on this island.
Jason, are you serious?
Lisa.
I am just trying to get a read on this.
For the first time, I know exactly what I want, and I'm not gonna let it slip away.
You are all grown up. I've been waiting for this forever, and now you're leaving me.
Goodbye, Lisa.
Lisa, let him go.
That was rough. Harder than I expected. Okay, back on track. Now, Agent Willis. I'm staying here.
Not me. This Russia operation's blown wide open. I'm joining Task Force 141 flying out tonight. It was nice working with you.
Thanks. Listen, before you go, I have a favor to ask. Help me take out Hoyt.
Can't be done. Be easier to find a Whisker on a Samoan. Although you're welcome to try. I had an agent over there once. He's still alive, I think.
Can you help me get there?
I'm flying over Hoyt's Island on my way to Russia if you want a ride. I'll send you the coordinates.
Perfect. I'll be there.
Plane's leaving in a few minutes. With or without you.
Took the wind out of his sails. I have to fix this. inbound. Cover me.
Kidding? I'm upgrading in Singapore. You know it's illegal to buy or chew gum anywhere in Singapore? Gum is one of the great American pastimes. Those rice pickers are basically declaring war on Uncle Sam.
Thanks.
Get in. I said get in. Oh, that reminds me. My man Sam is embedded with Hoyt's troops. If you whistle the Star Spangled Banner in Thurston at the Crazy Cock Bar, he'll know I sent you. I gave my whole life to the agency. I made my share of mistakes, but it's about to pay off. Yes, sir! I'm almost out of the jungle! Woo!
Thank you.
is your stop! Fly, Jason, fly!
Are you sure this wingsuit works?
Trust me! Just extend your arms, it's gonna work!
Good luck with Russia!
I'm proud to serve my country! Go!
What's your freaking problem? Go on.
He's trying to hurt me.
Jeff, step back. I mean, back off right the fuck now.
Oh. Holy shit. Crazy cock exists. Hey.
Hey. You?
Yeah. I'm looking for a friend. A privateer named Sam.
There's only one Sam I know. There's a regular poker game at the back. Hoyt's privateers, mostly. You might want to think about getting yourself invited in.
Where are you going?
Where do you think to play poker?
Don't waste your time if you can't afford the buy-in.
This enough?
All right, you're in.
He'll come into the game. Fresh blood. Have a seat.
I'm gonna call.
I'll call.
Let's sweeten the pot.
I fold.
I'm out.
I'm calling. Checking.
Folding.
That's how it's done.
This hand bores me. I'm cashing out.
Already?
You'd like me to continue playing, Carl? Should we raise the stakes?
No, Sam. I was just saying.
Good.
Guess I'm done, too.
No refunds.
Is he? I have been concerned about him, hearing nothing all these years.
He's fine, I guess.
Loss!
Where did he go?
Thank you. being around all these criminals. It's too much. It is so easy to fool them. Everybody thinks I am a bad guy because I come from Germany. I was promoted because of an accent. Sit. Now, what is the mission?
I want to kill Hoy.
Scheiße. Wait. You're Jason Brody, yeah? You finished off Voss.
Yeah.
Why didn't you tell me? We must hide you. Hoyt will blow you into a 1,000 Stücke. This will not be easy. You have become a victim of your own success, yeah? The natives attack Hoyt now. He has put up defenses. We must sabotage his organization or killing him will be useless. Yet Hoyt doesn't know what you look like. Only about seas.
What are you thinking?
99999. Oder ja. Erledigt. You must enlist with the privateers. Don't no arguments. This is a two-man operation. And I need you on the inside. First things first. You must look the part.
How?
We steal a uniform. The new recruits are brought in and processed down by the docks. Find a recruit. Make sure nobody recovers his body. And steal his gear. Contact me on this frequency afterwards.
Hello?
Jason, did you make it to Hoyt's Island?
Yes.
You have nearly reached the end of the path. Sichuan is convinced that you will become the most powerful warrior in the tribe. All the Tatao will be yours. If you survive.
I guarantee it.
I knew it, Jason. To reach the center, you must let all the keys of your past life fall away. Only Zitra and the path must remain.
I know what I'm doing.
Good luck.
anyone see me until I've changed clothes. Put them on alert. Jump in the cenote, too risky. I should find a safer way in.
Just 3 more weeks, then I go home.
Sam, I'm good to go. Guy's ID says his name is Foster, so how am I supposed to act?
Like a Foster. Remember, be gullible. You must believe your own lie to sell it.
Inspection of his new men. Everyone line up for processing. Prepare for scanning. Clear.
How's it going?
Next, come on. Move forward. All right. Let's go, let's go. Move it through. Are you clear? All right, next.
You're good, Foster.
Psst. You want to make some dough?
Fuck yeah. What do you think I'm here?
Local boss named Boss has just been killed. His empire's open for business. His boys are making money hand over fist, so why shouldn't we?
Well, what about Hoyt?
Hoyt's got bigger concerns. It's a fucking buffet right now, but the food won't last long, so might as well eat right.
Damn straight.
Okay, go watch the speech. Hey, tell anybody about a conversation? You're fucking dead.
Oh, I hope it doesn't rain. Hey, how's it going?
Ah, my rosy-cheeked new employees. I'm not going to lie. We're all here to make a buck. But it's the happiness of my people that gets me up each morning. My father, rest his soul, was a diamond miner. Got up at the crack of dawn each morning, smoked a cigarette, and down into the earth he went. For that wonderful, wonderful man, the company was God.
Why do I have to sleep in a shithole?
I bring that same reverence to my humble business here. And I expect all of you to do the same. Now, there are only three company rules you have to follow.
At least it's steady work.
First, protect my product. You can fuck them, boys, but be gentle. Second, kill any native on site. Finally, all profits go to me. I'm an understanding boss. But if you break one of these rules, I roast you in the furnace until your skin crackles like chicken. Right, enough talk. Those savages want to destroy
around
my life's work, my pride and joy. Show them we mean business. Forgot. We have a special on this month. Your very own island. For the head of Jason Brody.
Sam, I just got off the boat.
Now you can walk among the privateers. But do not let them observe you doing suspicious things, like killing, strangling, bombing, electrocuting. Bluff them, Jason.
One of Hoyt's men offered me a way in. A group of traitors planning to steal from Hoyt. I'm thinking, I kill these guys. Hoyt trusts me.
Ah, yes. The Dresden Shuffle. The best choice. It would have been quicker to kill Jason Brody, but that is off the table, yeah? I have monitored the traitors from the inside. They've got three captains, one of whom might be carrying a roll sheet logging all their members. Kill them, acquire the sheet, and I will make sure Hoyt knows what a good soldier you are.
Where are they based?
An old temple. I'll give you the coordinates.
Would it help if we...
Let's use my gun.